my name is Susana Hilliard, and I'm the English horn player from the Plano Symphony. I'm going to introduce to you today the English horn. This is the English horn, and the English horn comes from the oboe family. This is an oboe, and as you can see, the English horn is a little bit bigger than the oboe, gives a little deeper, lower sound. Another difference between the oboe and the English horn is that it has this different shaped bell, an egg-shaped bell, which gives the English horn a very mellow sound compared to the oboe. It also has a small vocal at the top, which gives it a little extra length. I'm going to play for you today a piece by Dvorak called the New World Symphony.